That's the jam of the day right there. That's the jam of the day, F and G.
Get you a smoker's one, dude. You're like all go-go's.
Oh, really?
Good go-go's. The stuff that they never play on radio.
Who was playing that?
I don't know. It's like a guy, the girl.
They went for it.
They played like a couple of those covers and stuff. And I don't know what the first one was. Oh, these are great jams. I really don't know who they are.
Yeah, we like when KXL goes for it and rocks hard.
Yeah, yeah. Especially in the morning.
Yeah, you can't have that lullaby stuff in the morning.
My boyfriend.
No, I can't.
Our relationship.
Yeah, there's no coffee strong enough to make that stuff go. That should be its own channel.
Yeah.
Emo KXLU.
I understand emo.
Yeah, it's cool.
I'm not
college radio.
College, right?
Right.
Maybe like at maybe 3 in the afternoon, 2 in the afternoon, or at least take a nap, maybe.
Yeah. Yeah. Mixing some MF Dune and Bon Iver with it.
Exactly.
Where's the good stuff?
Wow.
That was it. F and G.
What a song.
Was that song a hit at the time?
No, but it was like a song for years.
Really?
Yeah.
Badass. We see why. Flying out books, folks.